Did you know that Mike Tyson once wanted to fight a silverback gorilla? The former heavyweight champion boxer was reportedly so confident in his abilities that he believed he could beat the largest and most powerful primate in the world. However, Tyson's boxing coach, Teddy Atlas, was quick to put a stop to the idea, saying that it would be suicide for Tyson to fight a gorilla.